is going to come out and try to make San Antonio proud.
Meet Mikhail McKay, a former University of Cincinnati standout who spent some time playing for the Dallas Cowboys.
What should some of the fans of San Antonio, what should they expect this year?
Just some big plays. I'm a big play guy, a big target receiver. Just a lot of deep balls down the field, a lot of touchdowns.
Mikhail is new to San Antonio, so obviously we had to know what his favorite breakfast taco spot was.
Favorite breakfast taco place?
Okay, so I would say my breakfast place right now is called The South. Okay. They got some fried chicken and waffles. And I mean, I can't stay away from it, man. It's kind of been on my mind.
So you haven't picked up the breakfast tacos yet?
I haven't picked them up yet, man. That's all I've been hearing, so I guess I'm gonna have to check out.
He's still learning San Antonio, but already he's taking pride in representing the Alamo City.
Every time we go out to eat somewhere, they always saying, "Oh, you guys on a new football team in town?" We're like, "Yeah, man, we are."
How is this compared to the Cowboys?
I mean, I like it. I think it's really similar. A lot of talent out here. It's going to be a lot of talent on both teams. We got great coaching, you know, good quarterbacks, good playmakers, man. I think it's going to look a lot like the NFL.
As for the future of the league, Mikhail is optimistic.
I do think it's going to last because of the people behind it. It's a great opportunity for guys to get out and play football again. And they're just doing a lot of things that the other leagues did not do. So I think it's going to be pretty good.
Max Massey, KSAT 12 News.